Morning.
Morning. You just come from training?
Yeah, I'm working on my right hook.
Good. That's a good punch.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Well, this conversation is no doubt scintillating. Remind me why we couldn't do this at my place. At least there we'd have cocktails.
It's 9 in the morning.
Oh, it's happy hour somewhere, my dear.
We invited you here, Magnus, because Hodge can't leave the Institute. He's an important part of this mission.
Well, then where is our tardy little tutor? There are certain individuals that I'd like to avoid, so let's make this quick.
Pardon the delay, Magnus. I was following up on a lead. Now, we've narrowed down our list of warlocks
to these three.
Why is Ragnarfell up there? He's not more powerful than I am.
Well, some would disagree. He is older than you.
Certainly not wiser.
Who is Ragnarfell?
The former High Warlock of London.
And one of my oldest friends. Very prickly. Likes to keep to himself.
Okay, look, we just need to figure out which one of these warlocks had enough access to Jocelyn that they could create the potion for her without anyone discovering what they'd done.
By the early 90s, Ragnar was a professor at the Shadowhunter Academy in Idris.
Isn't that when my mother lived there? Could he have made the potion for her?
The little bugger. That's why he hasn't responded to my fire message. Ever since Valentine began hunting warlocks, Ragnar's been holed up in his secret country house just outside of London. For all I know, Ragnar suspected my fire message was a ploy by Valentine to lure him out of hiding. We'll have to confront him face to face.
You're going on this mission?
Of course. I'm the only one Ragnar trusts. Besides, I've played my last hand here. Even I know when to fold.
Magnus, I didn't know you were here.
That was the point.
We're just on our way to greet a few representatives of the Clave who arrived early for tomorrow's wedding. How long are you staying?
What's going on here? Nobody told me about a meeting.
Magnus figured out that Ragnarfell is the warlock who can wake my mom. We're just bringing him back to the Institute.
How can I help?
We're just recovering a warlock, Alec. We got this covered.
Besides, you have emissaries from the Clave to meet. You don't want to tarnish your family's perfectly crafted image now, do you?
Again, lovely seeing you, Magnus.